joining me live from for this live. So we are with Myles and Kalin. So what guys, what is your YouTube channel?
Our YouTube channel is OMG is that Myles with a Y.
That's good. What do you guys do on your YouTube channel?
Well, I sing, he raps, you know, makes the beats.
Yes.
And we do a couple cover songs and we just perform at shows and shout out to the camp band because they're live. And yeah, the vibe is crazy. But yeah, we got a little something for everybody, so you know, if you want to have a little bit more fun in your life, just go check us out. It's like pop, hip hop,
I saw all the girls around you guys and that's impressive actually.
I mean, it's a blessing, it's cool to have this much girls around.
Yeah, I mean you guys are gonna be big. I'm sure I can see that happen already. Anyways, how do you guys get started?
I started making beats like in my room, just like messing around, and then I saw you started getting into singing, I saw it on Facebook, and then I just hit him up like, hey, you wanna collab on a song that I started? And he was like, yeah, let's do it, and then basically from there, like, we got a good response, so we just stayed on it, and it's definitely a grind. It's nothing happened overnight, it's like we've been working at it for a while.
How long have you guys been online, like, on YouTube?
How long have we been on YouTube?
Yes.
Starting?
Yes.
We're about 2 years.
Yeah.
April 2011 is when we dropped our first song.
Oh, yeah. Nice. So how do you guys choose a song to cover, by the way?
To cover, it's kind of like it's the fans vote on, like, whatever the fans really want to see or whatever we're feeling at the moment.
Yeah, like, kind of like what, like, our own style is, or, like, what's on top 40, like, on the radio at that
But yeah, so just kind of like whatever we're feeling or what's on the radio.
That's pretty cool. One last question here. So, how do you guys, what do you recommend it for aspiring YouTuber to start their own channel?
What do you recommend?
Yeah, what was first step, kind of thing?
I think just to stay on it and just like if you really got a passion for it, go after it. I mean, sometimes it takes a lot of work and it might not happen as fast as you want it to, but like if you really do want it, just chase it and you get it.
Stay at it, hard work with consistency. And you always gotta stay positive. And stay put up. That's good. Thank you so much. Once again, this live from Place Live by TubePioneer, and thank you for your
support. TubePioneer.
Yeah.
This is Kalin and Myles. This is Kalin and Myles.